Child, they do not pick up in this Rite Aid pharmacy. Go right back
into attention, valued Rite Aid shoppers.
The devil. Oh my God. The Rite Aid is horrible. I like that you can pay, you know, pay now and just pick up your medication, but still the line is long. Like if you pay, like when you go to any of these places now, let's just use Target for example, or this is a supermarket, you go shopping, you know, you do whatever online, you pay for, you know, the person do the shopping, there should be all those places that have a separate place for, you know, pick up or, you know, that special kind of shopping. It should be the same thing when you go to these damn Rite Aid place, you know, pharmacies. If I paid in advance, why do I have to stand on the line with everybody? Very few people I call friend, and my friend's coming into town tomorrow. She surprised me. Yeah. So she's going to be hanging by tomorrow. I'm cool. I'm about to make some banana bread so she can get a piece. Banana bread.
This is too smooth. I honestly didn't even really want to say anything on this, but that's what the people want. That's what I came here for. So we're going to get into it. Yeah. I like my coffee black. Wife too, don't turn this into controversy, it's my boo. I can make a quarter million off a haiku, and I can make another quarter off it times two. If it's money on
it's Friday, we made it. Alexa, what is today's date? Friday, September 30th.
Friday, September
30th. Yeah, it's the last day of the month. Can you be, wow, time flies by. What am I doing? I'm hungry. It is 11:23. I'm like, girl, you need to eat. I've been working. Last night, I got into a TV show. I just be looking at Vampire School. It's pretty dope. Just looking at it. Yeah. I love these Sesame. This is the Sesame, right? It's just that the sesame seeds be going everywhere. What do you expect, Samantha?
For the gram, do it for my daughters, do it for my little man. That's my 2020 reason why I win. Lot of missed calls, looking bloody in my call log. I bet to myself, I'm not sorry that I logged off. Check my mental, I was feeling like a lost dog. Bounce back and wipe my paws off. Get it off the humble and I stick to what I know. Nice on top of nice, long nights took a toll.
Good morning, it is 8 o'clock. What's the temperature? Is it raining yet? I think it is. It started raining. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8 a.m.
Did I just say it? Yes.
Have a good weekend, Samantha.
I will, in spite of the rain. Yeah, it's raining. Yeah, so we're just gonna skip to the grabbing a bite to eat. Yeah. Grabbing a bite to eat on this rainy Saturday. 56 degrees. I mean, I like this type of weather. I just wish it wasn't raining. Take the rain. You can leave the 56 degrees. But is this on cable box? Yes, it is. Yeah. I got to figure it out. I know it's possible to limit the amount of remotes I have. But yeah. Some things I'll program, but like some that take too long. Because I have a remote for the TV. A remote for the, you know what I like to combine for the surround sound. Because I have a remote for the surround sound, a remote for the TV and the cable. Then I have one for the cable box and then one for the stick. It's too much, it's four remotes, but it's like, it's too much, man. It's too much. I think I'm going to beg my god brother. Not beg, I'm going to ask him if he could do it for me. Yes, can you do it for me? I have some leftover chicken. And make some waffles, so chicken and waffles. Now, Eggo's is my favorite waffles, and I've tried different ones from Trader Joe's. They also have a blueberry one that I like, but I really like the strawberry flow. Honey!
Hoodie season.
It is still Saturday, out in these streets, 75 degrees.
lunch was great. Did you enjoy lunch? I can't hear you. You enjoyed lunch?
Yes.
Okay. What did you have to eat?
Mac and cheese.
You had mac and cheese?
I mean ice cream.
What did you just eat? Beans and rice?
Where's the beans?
Really? You had beans and rice just now?
Yes.
Where did you say where the beans? You ate them?
Yes.
Where the beans? What's going on, party people? SARKAZZ here. Welcome back to my channel.
What's going on? Good morning. Happy Monday. 7:37 on the way into the plantation.
What's crack-a-lacking, party people? It is a wet one. Still Monday.
It's a Mustang. That's what that horse on the, I'm gonna say a pony. That's what that horse on the back. I ain't never seen, that's nice. What up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. Another wet one. All right, man, 61 degrees. Still raining. All right, it's like that little drizzle, a little sprinkle. Like, look, either rain or don't. It's that rain that hits your glass, you have it on for a minute, then it start rubbing dry. Oh, it's Wednesday. Happy hump day, y'all. Crock pot tonight. Well, it will be for tomorrow, but put it on tonight. What you looking at, yo? Drive your car, yo.
Underneath the pressure,